Hello, and I'm back. The Super Mario Brothers 3. Level 7. I think I'm going the right way this time. I'm not sure. Yep, I am. Let's get an item or two. I don't remember how to. I need too much about this one. Yeah. I remember. Those things you can't kill. Only the Hammer Brothers suit. I take that back. The Hammer Brothers suit kills them. That's right. Oh, P-Wing. I don't remember what's in this one. Oh yeah. It's all the blocks. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I was supposed to stand there because of the door. Jesus. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. P-Wing, I guess. Helps out. There's nothing up here. Okay, I guess you go back in the door. Honestly, I don't think there's anything up here. Oh, wait. Yeah, there is. That. Okay. Alright, we're here. Apparently. And there we go. Yay. Sorry. A little bit of OCD there. On my camera. Alright. We got it. Okay. I'm gonna go over here to level 6. Oh yeah, I totally remember this one, growing up. I thought this one was like so cool, but so hard. Oh jeez. See? Seriously? I guess I'm so soon. Jesus. Those things are savage. Okay. Come on. Get this right. Got it. That was horrible. Okay. I guess I didn't have to ride that one. But I do have to change directions on that one. Alright, I guess I'm supposed to stay on this one and just not get hit by the spikes. Oh yeah, that's right. They only stay for a certain amount of time. Oh no, come on. Jesus. Well, at least I didn't die. Might as well have. My god. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I shouldn't have said anything. Extra life or something up there if you do get the P-Wing to go there, I guess. I don't know. I don't remember. Like I said, I gotta get my guide for this thing. I have it somewhere here in my house. Spikes and I'll be okay. And time's gonna run out. Always does. Tedious and stuff. Alright. Finally, I made it through that one. Finally. Alright. This one takes us over 7 and 8. Yeah. And then we got 9. And we got a plant blocking the way again. I don't remember what 7 is. Like I said, I hardly ever played. Oh yeah, that's right. These things. Gotta go buy these things and not get killed. Because you can't kill them. Well, with the exception of the suit. God. trying to hear that. So it's all right. And we have 69 coins. I don't remember this one either. Gotta keep on going through the maze. It's not that bad. Alright, we'll attempt to finish the 7. Aww. Where'd he come from? Sucks. He just snuck up on me. I totally forgot about that. Well, you know what? We're gonna do this. There we go. We made it through. other one. There might be, but I don't know. Yeah, there is. Apparently. And we just didn't go far enough. Oh, extra die. Hey, look. Got a pack. Alright, we'll see what's up here. Let's go to that thing. So close, and then that happened. Well, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna try again. Oh, I didn't even see that. Now, one more time. This is going to be my last attempt for this one. Alright, got it. Stupid fire flower thing. Never mind. We're done with this one. We're done. And we're gonna do this here. So we can get over there. So we don't get hit by all that junk. Alright. Just the what do we need to take? There we go. Alright. Oh, I forgot about this part. Oh my god. that was just a mushroom? Seriously? Okay. And you have horsey the prawn plant. Go figure. Well, hopefully we can make it through this. I'm pretty sure we can. Okay. Yeah, we'll just get big. That's fine. I think I know my strategy. Not use that thing. That will slow me down. Better, but it's better than nothing, I guess. All right, I'm gonna do this one now. Awesome. And just hopefully we can get Ludwig Koopa or whatever his name is. Oh, Jesus. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to leave off here because I got to get going. But next time, we'll get it. Alright? Bye, guys.